Guys, I want to show you a really neat trick on how you can take this, like one image, but make it hyperlinked so that when kids click on the number one, they'll be taken to a website or another slide within your presentation. Now, even though it's one image, I'm going to show you how each individual number can be actually hyperlinked. So here's a really quick tip and trick that you can use. This is the image you want to hyperlink. Select a shape that best fits your image. You then create the shape over your image. Make the shape feel transparent, as well as the outline. This is what you should see next. Right-click the shape and select Link. Now you can link it within your slides presentation or to a website like YouTube. And now you've hyperlinked it, and you can continue doing the same for the rest of the numbers. So I hope you guys like that. I use that trick all of the time. Remember, you can find me on YouTube, Mrs. Talk Techie. We'll see you guys.